centering in. Mermis over the line. Soft shot kicked out by Binnington. Oh, the rebound there. Rooney couldn't get on it. Now Mermis holding on to the puck. Shoots. He scores! Dakota Mermis. That's his first National Hockey League goal. And it gives the Devils a lead.
Oh, my. Congratulations to Dakota Mermis. And he started this with a terrific rush. A little shot that was a rebound that Rooney almost had an opportunity to bury. And then this is a seeing eye shot as he spins around and puts it home. Our replay of the game is brought to you by Buick. Experience the new Buick for yourself at your Tri-State Buick dealer. There was Rooney on the initial shot as the rebound handcuffed him. Look at Mermis. Stay with that puck. And from what you'd consider almost an impossible angle, sharp angle, but he just stays with it. Flicks that puck at the net. At the net. And Binnington is screened at the time by his defenseman Pareko. And it finds.